So next we're going to play around with rounding functions and figure out what each one of them do. So I know I keep saying this, but you should totally do it. Like, pause the video, go play around with it, go look at the documentation. So be like, I don't know what round does. Doc, round. And you'd be like, whoa, there's a documentation for round. That's insanity. And you're like, okay, I got it. Basically rounds up to the nearest positive integer. So, oh, interesting, negative round down to the nearest. So. Anyway, for complex. Anyway, so go ahead and play around with this and see how far you get. But basically, what you want to do is understand the difference between round, fix, floor, and ceil, and kind of figure out what those do. So to give you kind of a start, so what do we have? We had round, fix, floor, and ceil. So start with some, like, you know, do some ones that you think you'll know. So what happens when you round? -7.2, negative, 3.5, -2.2, 0, and then do them over here again. 2.2, 3.5, and 7.2, and just see what you get. All right, so theoretically, you've taken some time and actually played around with this, but let's do it. Let's do round off x. You'd be like, okay, well, if I round 7, it's closer to 7. If I round 3.5, it's closer to -4, because we're used to just kind of doing it that way. -2 rounds to 2, 0, 2, 4, and 7. So these shouldn't theoretically be too much of a shock. This uses really kind of basic rounding. So the 3.5 is going to round, so negative, and it said that in the documentation, but if it's exactly 0.5, it's going to round down to the more negative number. If it's already negative, if it's 3.5, or if it's exactly 5, it's going to round up to the next integer, which is what you see. So if I change that to a 2.5, it would round up to a 3. It wouldn't round down to a 2, it would round up to a 3. So depending on your background in rounding, that makes perfect sense, or you just kind of have to think about it. Now fix. If I do fix, and I'll take round back out, if I do fix, all right, and basically one number changed. The thing that used to round down to -4 is now just at a 3. So this is a -2, and you know what? I'm going to play with this a little bit more. Let me fix that. Get it? Because it's fixed. Let's call this 7.7, so we'll see more of a change. And 7.7, all right? Because then the 7.7 is going to round down to an 8, because it's closer than an 8 to a 7, and so on. So that's still good, but let's fix that now back to fix. All right. Now, in this case, two things changed. I'll do them both. So this was round. Round made the 7 go down to a -8, and the 3 go down to a -4. Fix actually made it go to a 7, a 3, a 2, a 0, a 2, a 3, and a 7. So what fix actually does is fix truncates the fractional value. So it actually rounds towards 0. Rounds toward zero. So fix rounds toward zero. So basically truncates off the fractional part. All right. Floor is going to do something a little bit different. Floor is actually kind of like a down function. So let me copy these over to my little notepad. So if I'm looking at these guys here, if I do the floor, if any single one of these, so the floor of -7.7, basically what that's going to do is it's going to throw that down to the nearest integer. So 7.7 is going to go down to -8. 3.5 is going to go down to -4. 2.2 is going to go down to -3. Down to 2. Down to 3. And down to 7. Not a big shock. Now for ceil, and that's what we'll look at next, that's actually kind of the opposite. It's a ceiling function. So that means it's going to go up to the nearest integer. So 7.7 is going to go, or -7 is going to go up to -7. This one's going to go up to -3, up to -2. This is already 0. Up to 3. Think about that for a second. Up to 4 and up to 8. So that's supposed to be a 0. But if you go run this, that's exactly what you're going to see. So if I run the floor, so let me just call this rounded stuff, except I can't spell, rounded stuff, fixed stuff, floored stuff, and ceiling stuff. All right, so now I can actually compare what all these look like. So there's my original values. The rounded, it rounded everything toward the larger number. And in the case of the negative exactly 0.5, it rounded it down. So 2, 4, and 8. Fixed, it took off the decimal value. Floor always fell down. Down, 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 down. And ceiling went up, 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 up. Now 0 is already an integer. So just to make sure you got it, if I floor a number that's already an integer, it just stays there. If I ceiling a number that's already an integer, it just stays there. So the fixed, floor, ceiling, round, that kind of stuff, those are only really interesting whenever we're looking at non-fractional values.